This is the letter Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has written to the ruler of the Roman Empire named as Heraclius. This letter is preserved at the King Hussein Mosque in Jordan. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam at his time, he has sent letters to different rulers in different part of the world, and he asked them to convert to Islam, to follow the one and only religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Peace and blessings upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.